They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for Vitor. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown. Look up here, sir. Okay. Now down here? Good. Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
Kick off the training wheels, Corporal. He's good to go. Wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Sounded close.
Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move. I've got eyes on a brute pack. Over.
Say again, Gunny, you're breaking up.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
Red
Get out, you will. Find them.
Newfound courage is the fear. When we are victorious, all who serve the prophets will be punished.
Sleepers! Take them out, nice and quiet.
Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. Find them, get them to the extraction point.
Tell me its location.
Kiss my ass.
Reinforcements!
These beasts are no match for us.
watch me die?
Sir, you okay?
Your vitals just pinged KIA. Chief, Pelicans are at the river. We got company, so hustle up.
Grenades! Load them to me!
Sykes, what are you doing?
Come on, you dumb apes!
Sergeant Major went this way, Chief. Through the cave.
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spread.
Vile heretics!
Here come the hell people!
This isn't as fun as it looks. Right. Cut the power! We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hocus. Friendly gunship coming in hot.
IFF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Thank you.
check it out.
No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
No, man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping. Out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
No, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're
one.
Getting all Prepare of them
out.
I'll have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
Pelicans are going to take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Let's go!
Sir. Arbiter and I will guard the op center.
Hey.
Don't worry about the commander, Chief. I got it.
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way. The base was built for some 20th century war. Full of old tech, like these door controls.
Okay.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
How'd they find us?
Probably just smelled you.
Might be. Sick of hiding anyways.
Quiet! Cut the chatter! Time before the storm, Marine!
Point of entry! Best assessment!
The hangar, Sergeant!
Agreed! Master Chief, get there!
Yeah, get some! Lead the way!
Chief?
Fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
Op center, double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks? I need a sit rep. Now.
Sir, this way.
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Line them up! Line them up!
Drone! A whole swarm!
Boy, fucking coming!
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
Leave a convention still enactment or what?
Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
A fresh scent. Spread out!
You like they used me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hives will perish.
You should not have killed my brother!
All we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar.
There is a lift outside. Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am?
Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Brutes, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center.
kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Through the motor pool to get to the op center.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan?
This one won't go down.
Great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Oh no!
This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.